Another new vacuum, guys, because I have a problem. So it's the AeroSwift compact, like Jazz H. So, and I got a few more materials too, but I'm going to do that tomorrow. This is just natural, just using the vacuum, see what it does. It's pretty really similar to the compacts that I destroy all the time. But it doesn't have that stupid little cyclone thing, the cup. So hopefully it doesn't clog like crazy like my other one. It has a super giant long extender and then the long crevice. It came with another filter, well, an extra filter. Here's the brush roll. Maybe. Can't spin it. There it goes. So, yeah. Similar to the Helixes and to the Compact. So, let's see how it runs. Maybe.
Thank you.
Terrible amount, but not a bad amount either. I need my dice to pull more out. But for only, I think, like 50 bucks maybe? Not bad. I can't remember how much it was.
Thank you. dust. Let's see the filter. Not bad.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
Did you brush teeth? I'm getting a carpet rake tomorrow. It's actually coming in tomorrow. So I can't wait to rake this rug and see what's in it. But until then, stay tuned. Till next time.